The European Space Agency has a big and growing network of business incubation centres across Europe. The idea behind the ESA Business Incubation Programme is to inspire and support entrepreneurs and high-tech companies in taking technology from space programmes and adapting it for non-space applications, leading on to the creation of jobs, the support of the economy, and the support of the space industry.
At the ESA Business Incubation Centre, we offer access to a cash incentive scheme, which companies can use to protect their patents, complete research and development work, and also complete market studies with. We also give them technical expertise and access to our lab space facilities, clean rooms, and anything they really need in terms of business support to help them to get off the ground.
Being part of ESA BIC has really helped us turn our plans into action. And it's given us introductions to all sorts of influential people that otherwise we'd never have met. In the last 6 weeks, we've seen two venture funds and four MPs, simply as a result of being part of ESA BIC. And ESA BIC gives us a platform, and it's a platform that's recognised globally, and it's invaluable to us.
We've had great support from STFC through the ESA Business Incubator. The support hours have given us great access to the space imaging technology that we're going to use within our products.
We had a technical challenge in accessing the expensive equipment that we needed and the expertise that's available here at Harwell. Having done that, it's taken our product a great deal closer to market.
Our location at the ESA BIC has given us flexible access to state-of-the-art laboratories, not just for electrospinning, but also in the fields of imaging and workshops to improve our equipment. While we've been here, we've expanded the size of our team and started to make sales.
Collaboration is an important part of being in the ESA BIC. We're collaborating with a couple of companies. They have different applications, and it's really widening the spectrum of where we can go with our product.
It's a real community and a great chance to work together, and it's the sort of thing you just can't buy.
The ESA Incubation Centre has been really useful in helping us to find new contacts. The satellite applications Catapult here, which is based next to the incubation centre, and they're doing a lot of marketing for new business in this area, and we're working with them and other companies to respond to those opportunities.
My time at the ESA Business Incubator was invaluable for many different reasons, not least as we've recently received an additional £200,000 of grant funding as a result of being at the centre of the UK Space Cluster here at Harwell Oxford. Harwell Oxford is a place of drive, ambition and imagination. A place where brilliant ideas are turned into real products. With a permanent open call, entrepreneurs and high-tech companies can apply at any time. Come and talk to us and see how we at the ESA BIC Harwell have the space to get your business off the ground.